Despite taking on the might of tournament favourites and defending champions New Zealand first up, Papua New Guinea started well, keeping an experienced New Zealand squad at bay for the first 15 minutes. Between the post for Papua New Guinea was Faith Kasire, who did well to keep a flurry of shots from New Zealand, but couldn't last for long. Ramona Padio, a senior international for Papua New Guinea, was a crucial member of the squad, controlling from the centre especially when in possession. However, she struggled to connect with her teammates, and at the final whistle, PNG succumbed to a 12-0 loss. In the other matches, Fiji proved more organized with a dominating performance against Tonga, with a 4-0 thrashing, while New Caledonia made an impressive start to their campaign, as the side saw off Samoa 1-0 in a heated exchange in Niue reserved in Auckland. The OFC Under-19 Women's Championship will pick up again on Friday, 14th July, with another three enticing encounters scheduled in Auckland. Shane Saroya, National MTV Sports.